Hello everyone! I'm Gamma4Fanto and today we start playing The Guild 3. So, this game just released a few hours ago in early access. Let's try the difference from career mode and poor fellow. Anyway, let's see. Hey! A lady? Let's be a male. Okay, first name. Northman Horsley. It's okay. Startup skill. Strength, agility, intelligence, perception, charisma. Handicraft. Handicraft, herbalism. Already spent it. Agility, intelligence, perception. Have two. One in strength and one in charisma. Okay. Let the default. Let's play. Come on. Hey. Thank you. right on the top left shows Avatar, the head of your dynasty. One, to send your avatar into this residence, or two, to send them to the nearest market. This is my residence. Looking for those looking for the first item here. To do this, simply click on the select button. A torch. I have 5 iron and 5 fine wood. I can make a dagger. Select.
Naturally!
Uh-huh.
I'm hurrying!
Yeah, make one sword. One dagger. Yeah, you make a dagger. Okay. My first attempt. Okay, make one more.
Good!
And we go to sell him. Yeah. Double click the storage and then place the item in your avatar inventory. Go to the market. Uh-huh. Wait. I lost you. Where are you? Okay. or I sell them. I have 384 money. Oops, no. One iron. One wood. Large market selling. How fast is it going to be in English? You have a poor girl in the jump for this. Compliment summon. Present summon to keep. Okay, go. Oops. Hey, a lot of items. Maybe I need to eat. Space in inventory just for
will do
just for two items. Dance with rats.
Nothing but work.
Hey, I have Aria map.
I'm hurrying!
Hey, but how to select my home? Where is my fucking home? Where is my home? My home, I can't. Okay, let's enter. Iron and torch from wood. And daggers from iron and wood. Three daggers.
I'm hurrying!
Hurry, hurry. This is lumberyard. Huh? Yeah. It's good to have one lumberyard. Can produce wood. Levelless resource.